Hackers exploited a security weakness on Facebook, compromising 50 million accounts.
We touch our phones 150 times a day.
Understanding the impact of social media on adolescent brains is already showing fascinating results.
There is so much that is different about our world as technologies become major parts of every process that we have. And so eSociety looks at technologies and what role they in particular play when you consider how humans interact with them.
In the Information Science and eSociety program, students learn to look at technologies to understand what the humans are doing as they program them and create them, and also on the other side of that, what the humans are doing as they produce content for them, as they consume content for them, and as they share them with others.
My degree in Information Science and eSociety would allow me to understand big data, understand how to read it, understand the behavior aspects, and kind of pinpoint, hey, maybe we should be going this route rather than this one. Basically, all of these problems that are existing right now is calling attention to what we need to fix.
When you have technology in front of you, you're excited and you also have a lot of questions. I think you could be the best student I can envision for our program. eSociety is crucial in the way that learning to read and write has been crucial in the past. In eSociety, we become literate in technologies that are part and parcel of our lives.